going to go back to being that nice guy. I'm going to remind you of that mask that I wore in the beginning to get you to fall in love with me. That was not myself. It was a con. I was using it to deceive you. But now that I've hurt you, I got to put that mask back on for a couple months. And you know it's a mask. You know it ain't me. But you miss the mask face, don't you? So you pretend that that's the real me when you know it ain't. The real me was who you saw in my eyes when I was putting my hands on you. The real me was a person that could look you in your eyes when you were crying and ask you what the fuck you crying for. The real me was the person that was able to text and call and cheat behind your back until I got caught months and years later. And that's the real me. But no, we both pretend. I put back on that mask of who you fell in love with. You pretend that that's really who I am.
And that's how we end up going back to the narcissist 7 times before we've had enough. Understand that they will wear a mask as long as it takes for you to be pulled in and to become vulnerable. And when they're comfortable that they have you hooked, that's when they take off the mask and reveal the true self. And that's when your life becomes hell. And they usually will wear the mask long enough to get you to marriage, to get you to be pregnant, to get you to any level of commitment. Because at that point, they know that you are emotionally attached. And to leave is not going to be an easy feat. And so whenever they feel threatened, they put the mask back on and become that person that you've dreamed of, that person that made you so happy, that person that pulled you in. But beware, that mask is deadly and it's temporary and it does come off. So don't put yourself through those 7 times. When you're sure it's a mask and you're sure that they are deceptive and manipulative and controlling, let that be the last time and let it be enough for you to discard them and make your exit.